tonight, a 10 in Oconto Falls man pleads no contest in the beating and strangulation of his female companion. As a result, the court found Dennis Sutrick guilty of a lesser charge of first-degree reckless homicide during his court appearance in Brown County Court today. It was back on August 28th that an Oshkosh woman was found unresponsive in a hotel bathtub in Ashwaubenon. Sentencing is scheduled for May 3rd.